movies have always held a special place in our hearts. We've spent a lot of hours in seats very much like these, and we usually came out humming a tune because there were some great songs that came from all kinds of films. So we've saved you a seat, the theater is dark, and the popcorn is hot. So let's go to the movies. The best tribute we can make to this song is to tell you the words were written by Johnny Mercer with music by Victor Schertzinger. The year is 1942, and the movie is titled The Fleet's Inn. The song was simply called I Remember You. Now, I would figure that was a great pickup line for any sailor worth his salt. Hey, don't I remember you? The only thing prettier than the song was Dorothy L'Amour. But when you were lucky enough for her to sing it, it was a perfect package. The song has a great history. It was recorded by Jimmy Dorsey, Harry James, Frank Ifield, Slim Whitman, and Glen Campbell. And if that's not a perfect intro, I don't know what is. Here is the multi-talented Glen Campbell with I Remember You.
Said I love you too. A few kisses ago, I remember you. You're the one who said I love you too. Yes, I do. Didn't you know? And I remember too a distant bell. Like the rain out of the blue. When my life is through and the angels ask me to recall, Lord, the thrill of them all, then I will tell them I remember. Tell
'70s and early '80s, Hollywood discovered country music. And for the first time ever, they realized the difference between backwoods and down home. In fact, it was hip to be country or western. And of course, when you add up all those facts, the answer is urban cowboy. You know, John Travolta was the most unlikely candidate probably to ride a mechanical bull or hang out in a Texas honky-tonk or wear cowboy boots and a hat. But you know what? It really worked. So once we were on the big screen, we found ourselves part of the big scene. Songwriters Waylon Holyfield and Bob House wrote a love song, and Ann Murray put the final touch on it with her performance. And we know that's going to happen here tonight. So here's Linda, without question. Could I have this dance?
Someday were then the first time we danced, and I knew as we swayed to the music and held to each other. Would you be my partner?
Find a hit song in a Western movie, but that's not the only unusual thing about this situation, because it's not often you find a Western film starring John Wayne, Ernie Kovacs, and Fabian. It all took place around the gold rush in Alaska in 1892. Mike Phillips wrote the title song for the film, and Johnny Horton sang it. Johnny specialized in historic songs such as the Battle of New Orleans, Johnny Reb, and Sink the Bismarck. Even had a number one record the year before this one about Alaska, and it was called When It's Springtime in Alaska, It's 40 Below. So this song coupled with this hit movie made it sound inviting. Here's the Statlers with North to Alaska.
Away up north,
north to Alaska.
Way up north,
north to Alaska. North to Alaska, go north. Rush is on. North to Alaska, go north, the rush is on.
Big Sam left Seattle in the year of 92 with George Brad, his partner, and brother Billy too. They crossed the Yukon River and found the bonanza gold below that old white mountain just a little southeast of Nome.
Across the majestic mountains to the valleys far below, he talked to his team of huskies as he mushed them through the snow. With the northern lights running wild in the land of the midnight sun, if Sam McCord was a mighty man in the year of 1901.
Where the river is winding, big nuggets they're finding. North to Alaska, go north, the rush is on.
Away up north,
north to Alaska.
Way up north,
north to Alaska. North to Alaska, go north, the rush is on. North to Alaska, go north, the rush is on.
George turned to Sam with his gold in his hand. Said, Sam, you're looking at a lonely, lonely man. I'd trade all the gold that's buried in this land for one small band of gold to place on sweet little Jim. daddy's hand.
'Cause a man needs a woman to love him all the time. Remember, Sam, a true love is so hard to find.
North to Alaska, go north, the rush is on.